For graduates looking to give something back, volunteering, either in the UK or overseas, is a popular option.
稍微弱了一点哈，那么这个呢，是因为结构没有分析清楚。你看，for somebody，比如说对我来说这件事情很重要，for me it is very important。for me 是不是一个一群啊？所以呢，这里是什么？for graduate，
For
小小
graduates.
副书记，你看，干脆利落，你看，just wait a minute，just wait a minute，
For graduates.
然后
Just
for
wait a
graduate，
minute. For graduates.
哎，对
For
了，然后
graduates. For
for graduates looking to
graduates.
give something back。
For graduates looking to give something back. For graduates looking to give something back.
然后呢，不是 volunteering，是
Volunteering.
重音在 tier 这个位置，volunteering，tier 往下走，volunteering。对了，哎，然后 either in the UK，either in the UK，UK 往下，or
in the UK
overseas 往
or
下。
overseas.
啊，不是 UK，either in the UK，不是 overseas，是 overseas。对了，overseas，is a。对了，is a
either
popular
in the
option。
UK or overseas is a popular option.
对了，不是 over 啊，不是 overseas。你看这个地方哈，如果是 overseas，就是先降后上了，它应该是 over。你看，你可以就是，比如说我的 over 有点点高，或者是 over 平的 seas。你看 seas 是 overseas，而不是 overseas，有没有区别？哎，对了，overseas，对了，然后连起来，你看，连起来我们再来一遍哈。For graduates
For
looking to give
graduates
something back,
looking to give something back,
just wait a minute, I will
just
be
in
with you
case it's
shortly. For graduates,
shortly.
looking to give something back, volunteering, either
Volunteering
in the UK
in
or
the UK
overseas,
or
is a popular option.
overseas is a popular option.
啊，开始，for graduates,
For
for graduates.
graduates, for graduates, for graduates, for graduates looking for graduates looking to give something back, volunteering, either in the UK or overseas, is a popular option.
好多了，但是那个 overseas 下来去体会一下哈，overseas 还是有点洋调。所以呢，你看你有没有感觉到，
overseas.
哪怕就是我一句话，我找到了标准，我是不是可以很好的套到其他题目上去，
是。
是吧？我们来听一下哈。
For graduates looking to give something back, volunteering, either in the UK or overseas, is a popular option.
是不是那个 overseas
Volunteering 还有
和那
overseas，
个back，something back？大家
是。
听一下，大家能不能听出来哈？刚刚 Carrie 读的这个 back 还有 overseas 是往上扬的，但是整体的就已经完全降下来了。
For graduates looking to give something back, volunteering, either in the UK or overseas, is a popular option.
Carrie 听出来了吗？To give something back
To
是
give
give
something
something，
back. To give
哎，是
something
give
back.
something。你看 something 到这儿了，something 到这儿了，然后 back 继续往下。Give something back, give something back。
Something back. Give something
哎，
back.
对了，然后大家再听一下刚刚那个读的不对的。
Graduates looking to give something back, volunteering, either in the UK or overseas, is a popular option.
和这一条。
For graduates looking to give something back, volunteering, either in the UK or overseas, is a popular option.
区别大不大，Carrie？
对，是。
是的。大家都参考一下哈，就是我待会儿把这两条 R 发给你们。